From the four corners of Beverly Hills and North University Park, I'm Max Schwartz along with my fellow USC Trojans to discuss how KBEV got us to USC.
My name is Jasmine Ganji and I graduated Beverly in 2012. I now go to USC and I can honestly say that KBEV is one of the biggest reasons why I got in here.
Hi, I'm Emmanuel Sandoval, class of 2011 at Beverly Hills High School. Being in the media department at KBEV, you know, it really taught me a lot of things that I probably wouldn't have been able to do without it. Like, it was the first place I was really able to direct my first shows, to produce my first shows, to work alongside other guys like me and other girls like me, and we all kind of became this like family together there at the KBEV studios.
I'm Max Schwartz, Beverly Hills High School class of 2012 and KBEV alumni. I was in KBEV for 3 years since my sophomore year, and I produce and host my political talk show, Let's Talk Politics, along with the Norman News my last three semesters, or produced the Norman News my last three semesters. And KBEV single-handedly got me to USC and where I am today studying broadcast and digital journalism and political science.
Hi, I'm Natalie Gordon. I am a current USC student and KBEV alum. I was a former senior producer of KBEV, of the Norman News, and of Open House. So I'm USC freshman class of 2017, and KBEV was completely invaluable in getting me to USC.
I'm Jack Ross, and I'm part of the 2013 class from Beverly Hills High School. I first started my experience with Mr. Carey and the Norman News and all of the news and technology in my sophomore year when I first started figuring out how to produce the news. I then became the anchor my senior year, loved every minute of it, and that's what contributed to my coming to USC and becoming part of the USC Annenberg School.
My name is Daniel Dahl and I graduated from Beverly Hills High School in 2013. So KBEV has given me so many opportunities, and that's one of the reasons I'm here today.
Sam Simino, I graduated Beverly in 2010, and now I'm graduating USC 2014.
Thanks to the help of, you know, Professor Romeo Carey, who really encouraged us all to go out and just do it. I remember I used to think that making movies was this crazy thing, you know, like, man, I'm gonna need a big camera, big studio, big crew, and he was always like, no, just go out and do it. And, you know, people are doing movies with their iPhones. So, in fact, my first short film was on an iPhone, and it was premiered on KBEV, and that's pretty much where I got my start. After then, I've just been making movies ever since.
I'm now studying broadcast journalism here at USC, and made a real connection between what I learned from Mr. Carey's class and what I am now learning here at USC. Without his time and without all of his efforts, I wouldn't be studying my journalism classes here at USC, and I have all to thank him.
It taught me so many like social skills, and I learned hands-on camera skills, editing skills. It just was an overall great experience, and I recommend it to anyone that goes to Beverly. You learn so much from it, and Mr. Carey is one of the best teachers ever.
I just look around me, and there's so many people from Beverly and KBEV here, and it's just been an amazing experience to network with those people, and both have provided me so many opportunities, and I'm very grateful to Mr. Carey and Beverly and KBEV.
KBEV helped me a lot in life. I learned a lot about teamwork from Mr. Carey. We learned leadership skills. I learned how to work cameras, coiling, how to edit, and lighting and all that. And KBEV was very good for me and my future.
KBEV has done so much for me and all of my colleagues that we have an unprecedented number of Beverly Hills High School alumni, all KBEV alumni. That's the one unifying link, that have gotten into USC and are studying at the Annenberg School for Communication and Journalism and the School of Cinematic Arts. And KBEV is the, like I said, the one unifying factor, because you learn so much and you actually learn how to do what you're studying here, or in part what you're studying here. And it's all thanks to our wonderful Mr. Carey, who's done a fantastic, fantastic job of getting us prepared. And he is the one, he wrote us all letters of recommendation. And people here at USC, people at Annenberg, knew that KBEV was fantastic and that people out of KBEV are prepared.
If I didn't have the KBEV experience of producing shows and learning about having an online presence and about media, then I would not have discovered my passion for television and media, and I wouldn't be at USC today. It is directly because of the people at KBEV, including Mr. Carey, and the facilities there and the things that I learned there, that I was able to discover so much about who I am, about and about what I want to do in life and working in the film and television industry, that I'm at USC. So Thank you, KBEV, for getting me here to USC by letting me discover who I am and what I want to do with media. So thank you so much to Mr. Carey and to everyone involved in KBEV and the people who support it and make it possible, because it is because of you guys that I am standing in front of Tommy Trojan right now as a USC student. So thank you.